Hi everyone, in this video we are going to review some general aspects of Newcastle disease virus. So this infectious disease is an avian paramyxovirus virus 1 that has different clinical presentations. The most common one is acute respiratory disease, and in some other cases you can see neurologic or gastrointestinal signs. The clinical presentation is going to depend on the host susceptibility and also in the virulence group. So for this disease we have a classification, which is that the viral, based on the virulence, we can classify as lentogenic, mesogenic, or velogenic virus. So the mesogenic and velogenic are going to be the most severe and are usually reportable. These are reportable. However, the lentogenic one is not reportable. So keep in mind that for your exams. The velogenic is divided in viscerotropic and neurotropic, and they can reach mortalities up to 100%. You can also see decrease in the egg production, which is important also in poultry. So the waterfowls are the least susceptible and chickens are the most susceptible, so that's an important thing to keep in mind as well. And unfortunately there's no treatment, so what is recommended is culling of the animals. There are some lesions in microscopic examinations that some people say are pathognomonic. Well, those are hemorrhagic intestinal mucosa and multifocal necrosis. Just leave it like this is common, and it's usually seen in the most severe ones. The gold standard for the diagnosis is virus isolation from oropharyngeal or cloacal swabs, and there's a zoonotic risk in people, which is manifested by conjunctivitis, but this is more limited to workers that are in close contact with the virus, either in a laboratory or in vaccination programs.